Roger here for NetworkNews.com. It's the second day of IDF 2010 in San Francisco, and we ended the show floor again. You know, we still have some 15 minutes to go, so we have to rush through the videos. Anyways, what I just saw, it's a Jolly Cloud tablet. That's the Arcos 9 that we already saw during last year's IDF. That means it's running on the Menlo platform, Intel Atom ServerSong Z515, and this one is running Jolly Cloud 1.0. The problem with this tablet right now is they locked the GUI because people were installing all kinds of app and rebooting it again and again. It's running a dual boot system, means Jolly Cloud and Windows 7, so it's just good to see, you know, that our Jolly Cloud fellows out there in Paris managed to get it right now on the tablet form factor. So this session for NetworkNews.com. Thanks for watching.